15 plants that can naturally send mosquitoes and bugs away. As we head into peak mosquito season, forget about toxic repellents that can put your family's health in danger. We discovered that plants and flowers don't just clean the air and help you fall asleep, but they can also repel bugs and mosquitoes from your house. Some of them have a strong scent, and others have a chemical compound that only bugs can smell, but all of them are beautiful and can be both decorative and beneficial to us. You can also plant them in pots for your deck or directly in your garden as a natural way of keeping these pests from buzzing around your backyard. Here are 15 plants that can be used for repellent purposes. Chrysanthemums, sometimes called mums or chrysants, are flowering plants of the genus Chrysanthemum in the family Asteraceae. They are native to East Asia and Northeastern Europe. Most species originate from East Asia and the center of diversity is in China. Chrysanthemums not only have beautiful flowers, but they also serve as a great bug repellent. They produce a substance called pyrethrin, which insects don't like. You can either plant your chrysanthemum next to other plants as a form of pest control or pluck its flowers, adding them to hot water to sprinkle on clothes or surfaces to repel mosquitoes. Mint mentha is a genus of plants in the family Lamiaceae. The exact distinction between species is unclear. It is estimated that 13 to 24 species exist. Hybridization occurs naturally where some species ranges overlap. Mint is often used for culinary purposes, but it can also do wonders when it comes to deterring ants from coming into your home. Just sprinkle some mint wherever you find ants and watch them go away. The strong scent this plant gives off will repel any undesirable bugs. Peppermint essential oil also works. Lavandula is a genus of 47 known species of flowering plants in the mint family, Lamiaceae. It is native to the Old World and is found in Cape Verde and the Canary Islands, and from Europe across to Northern and Eastern Africa, the Mediterranean, Southwest Asia to Southeast India. Lavender contains a compound called linalool that is a well-known flea, fruit fly, and cockroach insecticide. You can grab a handful of lavender leaves, put them in a spray bottle filled with water, and sprinkle it onto your skin and furniture. Catnip nepeta cataria, commonly known as catnip, catsort, catwort, and catmint, is a species of the genus Nepeta in the family Lamiaceae, native to southern and eastern Europe, the Middle East, Central Asia, and parts of China. It is widely naturalized in northern Europe, New Zealand, and North America. While cats may love catnip, mosquitoes hate it. This plant exhales nepetalactone that has highly effective repellent power. Just leave your catnip in your garden or inside your home and witness the effects. Bee balm. It is also known as Monarda. It is a genus of flowering plants in the mint family, Lamiaceae. The genus is endemic to North America. Common names include bergamot, bee balm, horsemint, Oswego tea, the latter inspired by the fragrance of the leaves, which is reminiscent of bergamot orange. Bergamot, also known as bee balm, attracts hummingbirds and bees, but its roots also have an important role as a pesticide. They contain thymol, which can keep subterranean pests away. Sage salvia officinalis is a perennial, evergreen subshrub, with woody stems, grayish leaves, and blue to purplish flowers. It is a member of the mint family Lamiaceae and native to the Mediterranean region, though it has been naturalized in many places throughout the world. Sage has a natural compound called caryophyllene that can repel mosquitoes and bugs. It's better activated while hot, so you can throw a few branches of this herb into a fire and watch the insects say goodbye. Rosemary is a fragrant evergreen herb native to the Mediterranean. It is used as a culinary condiment, to make bodily perfumes, and for its potential health benefits. Rosemary is a member of the mint family Lamiaceae, along with many other herbs, such as oregano, thyme, basil, and lavender. Whether it's for cooking or decorating, having a rosemary plant in your home is always a good idea. And to get even more out of it, its flowers have the power to repel any mosquitoes in your path. Just add 1 cup of dried rosemary to a quart of water, boil it, let it cool down, and put the mixture into a spray bottle. You can apply it directly to your skin or pets. Mint family and native to South Central Europe, the Mediterranean Basin, Iran, and Central Asia, but now naturalized elsewhere. It grows to a maximum height of 100 centimeters. The leaves have a mild lemon scent. During summer, small white flowers full of nectar appear. Lemon balm has a good smell thanks to the citronella compound it has, but bugs don't like this aroma very much. Crush its leaves so the scent can become stronger, then rub them onto your skin to repel mosquitoes and bugs. Forage, also known as a starflower, is an annual herb in the flowering plant family Boraginaceae. It is native to the Mediterranean region, and has naturalized in many other locales. If you grow tomatoes or cabbages in your garden, borages can be your best friend. You can put them next to your vegetable plants, as they can repel harmful insects and hornworms. Basil, also called great basil, is a culinary herb of the family Lamiaceae. Basil is native to tropical regions from Central Africa to Southeast Asia. It is a tender plant, and is used in cuisines worldwide. The smell of basil is so strong that it can leave our mouths watering and scare away bugs at the same time. Its leaves have four repellent compounds, and you only need to rub them for the scent to be released. Put some basil on your windowsills to stop mosquitoes from coming inside your house. Marigold is a genus of annual or perennial, mostly herbaceous plants in the sunflower family Asteraceae. They are among several groups of plants known in English as marigolds. The genus Tagetes was described by Carl Linnaeus in 1753. Like chrysanthemums, marigolds also have pyrethrin in them and can be used for repellent purposes. Blend a handful of marigolds and water and let the mixture rest for 2 days in a dark, cool place, shaking it occasionally. After that, use a dishcloth to strain it and get the liquid out of it. Put the liquid in a spray bottle and it's ready to use. Oregano is an herb with olive green leaves and purple flowers. It grows 1 to 3 feet tall and is closely related to other herbs, including mint, thyme, marjoram, basil, sage, and lavender. The fresh and dry leaves are often used in cooking. It is also sometimes used as a medicine. Most of us have dried oregano at home to add to our food. But having the actual plant can also be a good idea, as insects don't like the oil scent of this herb. Smash 4 to 5 cups of oregano leaves to release the plant's juices. After that, place the mixture in a container with water in a sunny area and let it sit overnight. Add liquid dish soap into the mixture, strain it, and put the water in a spray bottle. Wormwood is an herb. The above-ground plant parts and oil are used for medicine. Wormwood is used for various digestion problems such as loss of appetite, upset stomach, gallbladder disease, and intestinal spasms. If you have dogs or cats, wormwood is a good plant to have. It's known for being a natural flea controller, and you can spray a water infusion of this plant and your furry friends and furniture. But be careful not to use it in excess because the smell can be strong to animals. Tansy is a perennial, herbaceous flowering plant of the Aster family, native to temperate Europe and Asia. It has been introduced to other parts of the world, including North America, and in some areas has become invasive. It is also known as common tansy, bitter buttons, cow bitter, or golden buttons. Donning bright yellow flowers, the tansy is famous for being a fly repellent. You can rub the leaves in your skin or shake them into the air inside your house. An aroma will be released and flies won't come in the house. Floss flower. This member of the Aster family includes 40 species of annuals, perennials, and shrubs native to tropical and subtropical regions of North and South America. Billygoat weed, which has herbal and medicinal qualities, is highly invasive, primarily in Africa, but can also be found growing wild in parts of the southern U.S. The ornamental varieties available to home gardeners are grown as annuals, and are attractive to butterflies, hummingbirds, and insect pollinators. Floss flowers, or ageratum, are often used in perfumes but are also recommended as a mosquito repellent. They have a compound called coumarin, and you can plant them in your garden or in a vase to repel bugs. Citronella. In the battle of you versus blood-sucking bugs, you probably want to do everything you can to prevent painful, itchy mosquito bites this summer. That usually means protecting yourself with more obvious tactics, like applying an insect repellent and avoiding peak mosquito hours. Chances are, you've heard of this one before. It's one of the most common ingredients in most mosquito repellents. Strange enough though, many people don't even know that citronella is actually a plant. Citronella is a beautiful perennial clumping grass that emits a strong aroma. That aroma masks other scents, and keeps mosquitoes from being attracted to things located around it. The citronella plant has a much stronger aroma than other mosquito repellents that contain citronella, so it is a great choice. Citronella is very easy to grow, and can get to be a very tall 5 or 6 feet high. You can grow citronella in pots and place it around a porch or patio, or you can plant it directly in a yard or garden bed. It's a great choice for repelling mosquitoes naturally. Garlic is an herb that is grown around the world. It is related to onion, leeks, and chives. It is thought that garlic is native to Siberia, but spread to other parts of the world over 5,000 years ago. Garlic is most commonly used for conditions related to the heart and blood system. Unfortunately for all of us who love Italian food, studies have shown that eating garlic does not repel mosquitoes. Unless, however, you were to eat a huge amount. However, having garlic around does. Make sure to add some garlic to your flower bed or vegetable garden for added protection from mosquitoes. Not only will you keep mosquitoes away, you'll also have a whole load of garlic to flavor your food and for its incredible health benefits. Geraniums pelargonium is a genus of flowering plants which includes about 280 species of perennials, succulents, and shrubs, commonly known as geraniums, pelargoniums, or sterkspills. Geranium is also the botanical name and common name of a separate genus of related plants, also known as cranesbills. This beautiful flowering plant is a great choice for mosquito repellent when planted in a hanging container. The colorful blooms will cascade over the side of the pot, providing a beautiful visual piece as well as a very useful bug repellent. Note that geraniums don't want too much water, otherwise their leaves will yellow and the plant can rot. Geraniums tolerate periods of dry soil much better than long periods of wet soil, so let the soil get fairly dry before providing additional moisture. Also, water the soil directly without wetting the leaves. Your geranium will thank you. Pennyroyal menthopulgium, commonly pennyroyal, or pennyrile, also called squaw mint, mosquito plant and pudding grass, is a species of flowering plant in the mint family, Lamiaceae, native to Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East. Crushed pennyroyal leaves emit a very strong fragrance similar to spearmint. The adorable pennyroyal flower is a natural deterrent for mosquitoes. Make sure to plant some around your flower beds. Pennyroyal plants also make great ground covers, and they attract a plethora of beautiful butterflies. Some people even use pennyroyal to flavor certain fish dishes. As you can see, this plant has plenty of benefits. Shout out to the following. Thank you for always supporting my channel. Stay safe and God bless.